Greetings, people of internet! My name is Ivan Mandić, but you may call me Ivan. Welcome to the 5th Nucleotide Game Development Diary. This series covers the development progress of the game Nucleotide. Each episode number corresponds to the number of development weeks that are behind us. And since this is the 5th episode, that means that we have 5 development weeks behind us. This week I continued the work on the tank animation. It's far from finished, but it looks much better than in the last development diary. In the first phase of tank animation development, it looked like the tongue was drawing itself around the object, and that was kind of weird. This time, the tongue makes a bigger loop around the item and then tightens itself afterwards. This behavior looks much better. This is more obvious when it comes to larger objects. Another big thing I worked on this week are the tongue physics. You've seen the player grabbing items and pulling himself towards other objects in some of the past development diaries, but those mechanics were separated and made for prototyping purposes only. I've started the development of unified tongue physics. It is in very early stages of development, as pretty much everything in this point in time. As you can see, there are 3 different cuboids on the scene. It appears that 2 of them are made out of wood and the third one is made out of stone-like material. Since all objects have the same volume but different material density, it means that their mass is different. Mass is the key factor in determining will the player pull the object toward himself or will it be the other way around. Let's start with the stone first. As you might have assumed, the player is the one being dragged towards it, since the stone is much heavier. Unlike before, player is not being dragged towards the center of the stone, but towards the tongue entrance point, and this looks natural. I can actually try to swim away from the stone while holding the tongue around it, but the tongue will stop me. I assume that these wooden objects are much lighter and that the player can drag them around. As you can see, just like with the object made out of stone, the pulling force is applied on the tongue entrance point. Player is the one determining the entrance point of the tongue just by approaching the object from the different sides. That could be beneficial in precise object rotation and movement if necessary. The second wooden object behaves similarly to the first one, except it's a bit lighter. It is important to note that everything shown in this video is in early stages of development and will be improved or completely changed in the future. If you like this video, click the like button and don't forget to subscribe. If you have any thoughts, questions or suggestions, leave them in the comment section. Thank you for watching, see you soon. Bye!